Hello everyone, my name is Nito. Today I will tell you about my neighborhood. There are five places in my neighborhood. I live in my neighborhood for 8 years. The fourth place is a bakery. A bakery is close from my house. It takes 2 minutes to get there. I go to there when it's my birthday. The second place is the cafe. Cafe is between the supermarket and another house. It's far away from my house. It takes 10 minutes to get there. I go to there with my family when we have a picnic near the cafe. The third place is the park. It's far away from my house. It takes 20 minutes to get there. I go to there when my family and I have a picnic. The next place is the hospital. It's far away from my house. It takes 15 minutes to get there. I go to there when I'm sick or hurt somewhere. The last place is an ice cream shop. It's far away from my house. It takes 10 minutes to go there too. It's next to the bakery. I go to there when I want ice cream. I like my neighborhood very much because it's very interesting. This is the end of my presentation. Bye.